Shem Ingish Yitzhar, I would like to thank Harav HaGoyen, Rabbi Avraham Shor, for the Flam Fire, the Gevete. He's Mechazek Klal Yisrael in the ganze Welt. This summer he spoke in Borough Park, in Flatbush, in Williamsburg. Thousands of people heard the Shurim. And he made sure that each neighborhood, there should be different Chizik Vesayris. In Flatbush he spoke about this Yonis Ayetze, that the Yetze Hora comes through Pochaz Ala Yitzri, Mechapte Yetze Hora. In a Borough Park, he spoke to be a proud Yid, and in Williamsburg, he spoke about moisturous, and he said over the story from his father, the Heilige Rebbe Gedal Yishor, that told Rabbi Shor when he was a small bacher, was geistet zum Frigida, shen gegessen supper, or the gelern or the schlafen. He taught us about moisturous, and Rabbi Shor flam fight, he also again about being mechazek la Yisrael. It's a big schier. We want to bedank him tak of the ganze heart. It's mechazek la Yisrael. L'oichem m'shon Rebbe Shor v'l'oichem m'shon toivis. Everybody remembers many years ago we had the schier to have here. Harav HaGoyen HaGodol Reb Shmuel Birnbaum, the Rosh Hashiva of Meir. He was the first one that started this 20 years ago. And he was mechazek. He speak about Shiva HaTorah. One year he said, Igneshi Torah all over the world is Atzolas Klal Yisrael, Atzolas Yisrael. And the Koyche Zen and Dor, the Geldfeld, he mon the Oilet in Mishat with Mechazik. And he said many times, Vivul daf man das Machshiv sein. Today we have Bokh, we don't have the Rosh Hashiva, but we're going to Mishmul Birnbaum, that's how Bokh Hashem, we have Machshiv Idarkam. Rosh Hashiva is the Mechazik Klal Yisrael. We have the Covenant Schia, we have one of the Gdol Rosh Hashivas. Harav, Agor, Rebel Yibrudni Shlita, Rosh Hashivas, Mir, was the Mechazik Klal Yisrael, and the Mitachrayis for Klal Yisrael. Have the Covenant, the Kodesh Hashiva Shlita, Gidi, Vechizik, Vesayris.
Just heard from the Rav Shlita that what wasn't on the plan for tonight is this gewaltige Unglück, Achrin Hichbit, this morning, late last night. We woke up with the idea, Achmana Litzlan, this morning, the Yeshiva Bacha, coming back from learning to the dormitory, reingechabt a oral and chmono litzlan mi bacherev chmono litzlan nofal cholo fire is taking place now in Lakewood Shem Yirach Flatbush Mishpocha, the Bacher guy grew up here in Flatbush, the Mishpocha left Flatbush to Cleveland 4 years ago. Chmono Litzlan. But it's a hacha and hichbit. Like we just heard. This is a Seder of Peronios. That the Ribbono Shel Olam began with us 2 years ago in the summer, if you remember. The Shrek Lecha summer. Of Kamlo Eroyis, Rachmano Litzlan, of Miba Mayim. And then we went to Rachmano Litzlan, Miba Mageifa. Shem Yirachem, when we lost in the Mageifa. What we lost, Hifu Taira, 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 Shloim Emuna Yisrael, Anoshim, Noshim, Zekeinim, Unish Zekeinim, Gedoyle Yisrael, Manige Yo'uma, Rosh Yeshivas, Magide Shir, Mabitze Torah, Oivde Hashem, Mesiras Nefesh, Achmono Litzlan, Ad Meshen Gemeint, Amahal Shenotot, Achmono Litzlan by the Kate Som Lachoyshech, the Kitzvah to the Peronius. And then came Rechmon Litzlan Lag Boimah. And Rechmon Litzlan Erev Shavuos. And Chodesh Tammuz in Florida.
And then, k'derech lo b'bein hazmanim z'achmanu plom, b'bein hazmanim de kipuronius. And then today, mitnau achmanu, ibonu shaloi amasa. The emes is what the migashin says, ibonu shaloi lo. We would be yelling to the ibonu shaloi lo mad masa. Adonu Hashem tishkacheni netzach, Adonu taz tespanecha mi beni. Aber wohl geschrien, mamesh me umke de liboi. And would be the tzoytzitz of tshuva. Wot me shalein galois gekocha for the tzoros. But like the Rambam tells us in Hilchos Tainis, that we have the temptation of saying it's minhagei shalom, the ala tzoros and the ala moirois. Chmona letzlan azoi fitzach the welt. Avade alts einoid mulvadoi. Avade boi romanig lechol abruim vuhu levado yoso oise viyasa lechol amase. Opet is an anhoge minhagei shalom. Chmona letzlan, you're not even allowed to say it out of your mouth, but things happen. Azoi gate the welt. Azoi fear the Eibush to the world. Achmanot Ramam says that goes into the Pasuk in the Chukosa. V'alachta mimi keri, min hoge shaloylo. Af ani eilechi mochem b'chamas keri. So evi mo'oiro, that the response is not shuve and tikkun amaisim. And not internalizing each one of us, b'shalmi oro azois. Rachman breeds weiter, b'chamas keri. Sheva kechatoy seiche. But I say, seinu lo yorinu, eino id novi, ve'eini tonu yedeya admo, nobe, huo, I certainly can't stand in front of a tzibur, avoiv de Hashem, and everybody in this room who gathered here tonight, Irgun Shiuri Torah, as the mentioned, was an avoiv de Hashem, Baal Ataya. Who am I to say what, when, where to point the finger? Of Ein Zach, the Rambam doesn't even go into Proteus. Jeder Mensch, kol echad ve'echad yudeya migei atzmoi. One thing is, like we just heard, that tka b'shoifa gadol of the Ribbono shel Olam. Ayishoma, ayitok ha'shoifa ba'ir, v'om lo yichradu. Well, like we heard before from Rabbi, ar yishoak, mi lo yirud is a shagas aryeh, the shchait. The roar of the Charei Nafrid by Nishalayla. Erech 44 years ago, in Lakewood Yeshiva, there was Yeshiva's Shtub, in the Yeshiva, Geshena, Veitok de Kemoira, a Ben Yakir, to the Ribbono shel Olam, to a Ben Yakir, to the Ribbono shel Olam, a Ben Yakir, to the Rosh Yeshiva, one of the Bechirei HaYeshiva, was Nafal HaMishka, he was a Chasen, a few weeks before the Chasana, Batsas, Bahiroas, Rabban Shel Yisrael, and Moshe Zatzal, they went through with the Chasanas, the Gibli Ben Akin, the Barachmon al-Islam, he was Nistalek min ha'olam, the Kitzi Yamin. So I remember on the day that the Shmua of the Choyli came to the Gehet from them, the Rashiva Zatzal, Reb Shneya, called Akinus Isoyerus. Punkt, there was a Chof Tes Shvat. Punkt Chof Teshvat, at that year, in Tovshin Lamed Zayin, was the 50th yard site of the Sova Mislabotka, the altar from Slabotka. Those of us who know a little bit know that the avoda of the altar from Slabotka is derech hachinuch, is derech hagidl, that with what he was megadol, gedoyle yoylam, the gedoyle v'sheshivas of the next door, was with the Indian called Gadlus Adam, to bring a chinuch into Bnei Torah in those days, in the days of Askola, in the days of Zionism and socialism and all those isms, a roisbrengen by a Ben Torah, an Akora, where it is. What's the Adam, the Yitzir Kapecha Shol HaKadosh Baruch Hu? The Adam Arishayim, the Adam Arishayim, the Nasa Adam. And he gave a whole shmuis then, 44 years ago, about the door, the yerida from the door. And I remember he shried the Vayishach Adam Vayish Palish. The Roinimus in our Medina where we live, the value system, the proskite, the lack of regal bearing, the hepech of Mamleches Koyanim v'goy kadosh, the hepech of Zgula Mikol Amin, the hepech of Kol Yisrael b'nei Melochim, b'nois Yisrael b'nois Melochim, the royalty of a Yid, the regal bearing of a Yid, the hiluch of a Yid, the dibur of a Yid, the motions of a Yid. We just heard a yingler went to the refrigerator. A yeshiva bocher that learned the whole day was mother rabba opened the refrigerator, tata frekt them. You ate supper. What are you doing in the refrigerator? Or the land, or to go to sleep. What's refrigerator? We look at it as unreal. There was a Groyser Roshiva in Muncie, afterwards in Stanford. His name was Avsimcha Shustel Zeichet Tzadik Levracha. He has sons, Gedoyle Oilam, the Gedoyle Rosh Yeshivas of our Dor are his children. One of his children told me 50 some years ago, when we were together in Yeshiva, that he was a kid of a yingle of 16 years old. And he had extra pocket money. How he got it, maybe he learned with someone. Someone gave him pocket money. And he went, and with the pocket money, he bought a bottle of ketchup. Mamish Moisris, Kashmir's ketchup. And he brought it to the table. And you're talking about a bacha that already then was learning 14 hours a day bas mother rabba, b'yigi atzuma, abgehita kinder. We know who they are today. They b'shaim in the veld. Gamba malol of yisnak enar. So he reenacted to me the nezifa, the kasapanim that his father had for him bringing a bottle of ketchup to the table. Du bringst zum Tisch, wo der Mann mit nicht zugegreift. You're bringing your... It's not even I am will, how far we've strayed. We just heard, it's in Teuchke de Dibur. The Rav said over from what his father, the Kreuz of Roshiva was noise of him. And I'm telling you what another Yid that's today from the Gedolei Ador, what his father was noise of him. As I always gizem a yoivul shonim before the chinuch of the next door. Where we holding today? The Chai V'Sopov uses an expression, bitneyem Eloheyem. What does that mean, bitneyem Eloheyem? Every urge, every need is an Eloha. It's a tzivui, it's a commandment. Anaya Michael, it's my, I have to be over it. Ich muss es haben. That's shiflus. It's vayish achodem, vayish palish. It's dargis and dargis and dargis and lower of what a human being was created like. The nasa adam, it's almenu kid musenu. So when we're seeing that the tzoras at one after the other, every min tzora, the ganzen asana toikif, atzichoyz gegossen av klal yisrael, azoyim and azoyim and azoyim and azoyim. We have to start somewhere. Reiterating to ourselves, mamleches koyanim, va'atem tiuli mamleches koyanim. A nobility. Which Erlich Yid views himself as nobility, a nobleman? The Hiluch of a is the Stosavata things from the Buckingham Palace. Real nobility. A mouth that doesn't talk Genus on another Yid. A mind that doesn't think pettiness, that's not consumed with jealousy, that has an eye in toiva, a benevolent eye to a zweite yid, was wünscht a zweite yid no good. That's nobility, that's mamleches koyanim, that's malki. That's kol Yisrael b'nei malachim. Benois Yisrael, benois Melachim. Halacha l'maisa shteta zolche zachem in the Masechta Shabbos, in Gemara Shabbos. The Ran, the beginning of Rosh Hashanah, the Rosh Hashanah kol boya yoylam oivim ulfan of kivnei meroin. So the Ran stels and the Welt Shailef, havas is the yoyim adin davke, Aleph Tishrei. Retter Arum, as Oy B'Tishre Nivra Oylam, Leuten Tane that holds that the world was created in Tishre, and the Bria was in Chafei Elul, and the Shishali Yitzira, the Yoy Mashishi, was Aleph Tishre, then we understand why Rosh Hashanah is be Aleph Tishre. But if B'Nissan Nivra Oylam, so he has a whole cheshbon that it has to go back from Yom HaKippurim. Yom HaKippurim is the Gemara of the Mem Yoim of the Luchos Shniyos. And Rosh Hashanah, Aleph Tishrei, the Psazei, Apsiche to Yom HaKippurim. But how is the Ran Masbir why Aleph Tishrei, which is the Yom Aras Oilam, which is Zeh HaYom Tchilas Masechos, Yikorn L'Yom Yishoyim, why that's the Yom Adin? Zog the Ran, Al pi Chazal, because that was the day that Adam HaRishon was nichshol in the chet of Eitz Hadas, and he was nigzer of Misa, the Yoyim HaCholcha Mimenu Mbois Tomus, and he was nichnas ledin, and he was yotza bedimus. So nishgiven, he didn't die boy by Yoyim. No, mit der ganze Cheshbon, which it says in the Shilt Geboim, that's printed in the Ran, in the end of Rosh Hashanah, ke elef shonim b'yeinecha ke yoyim, he had 1,000 years, and David HaMelech also took 70 from the 1,000 years. And that was the Yotza B'dimus. And the Rebbe Yishalom said to Adam HaRishon, nados ha-simen lebonecha, azoi vidu b'echad b'achoydesh, ashvi b'echad b'achoydesh, went into din. And you were tzasa b'dimus, kach simen lebanecha, in all the doiris, that they're going to come into din b'chodesh ha'shvi, b'echol ha'chodesh, and they're going to go out b'dimus. Or in the floyim, the Adam HaRishon, v'sotas mit yidin davke, ala umesa oilem ala medines b'yayomer, ubriyas im pokeidu, la'askirim l'chaim v'lamoviz, l'veisin ishtafilu f'na Rosh Hashanah. Goyim Vesem for Rosh Hashanah. Was that Adam HaRishon Davke mit Klal Yisrael? Und was sie gewendet ist Demos? What was Yotze mit Demos? Adam Arishan did a chet of Yom that it was a loisase she yeish boi misa as a rosam zu misasam and with a mois tomus if he eats from the eight sadas. And he was nirsha. Then there was another chelik to this. The Rebbein Yishaloylam told him, Tein dait chashol itacha v'saylomi. The Yetzirah of Adam Arishal Lefnei Achet is given in Gansan Anand the Yetzirah Kedem Avur in the Psukim Magdoshim in Tehillim. The Yisatoiz Gezen Nem Adam Lefnei Achet what says in Chazal about Adam before the Chet. And in one rega, in the rega of Eitz Hadas, he went down from all his madregas, al yoinis of Adam shal lefnei achet, and became a ander sort Adam and Adam shal achri achet. Chazal say the nochosh was metam chava and zuam was ander sort mensch, and the whole kavonas abriya for what Hashem created, a mensch. Hat sich mit dem Chet von Eitz Hadas nicht verdenken geschaffen an Menschen. Der Eibishter didn't create the Bria for a person of Achar Achet. He created him for the Adam Elyon, for the Adam Akadmoy. Nur steht in Sforim, in Derech Hashem, in andere Sforim, that Adam Arishin, in what the Ribbon Shalom gave him a chance, is to rebuild a shoyvish and a yesoid and an elon from which the tavois vaksen yena odo. To replant a elon in the veld from venoms with tavois vaksen tzirik yena odom, the original odom, the odom ha'elyoin. And he goes through, the sforim go through, till Avraham Avinu keine sich nicht untergenommen this Elon und danach bis Matten Teure ist nicht weggestellt geworden in der Bria Uma, was hat genommen dem Tavkit. No, but he wanted it. Hashem mitzi yom bo vizorach misei yolomo yefi yom ha'aporo. And Klal Yisrael in this Bria took that Tavkit. Or the Marishan mitzad his maisim alone did a chet sheyesh boi misa. Or gedavton kumin tza gewaldike odom ech mishalivi yishtei the chazal that the Eibishter had a different shona, a different yoin. The Rebbeinu Shloim was mekayim the azora and the yoinish with elef shonim beinecha ki yoin. Aber favos. Weil in die 1000 yor was Adam Avishin is given in the Brie, or to have weggestellt by Yisoyt v'Shoyvish, from when in the Brie v'tzach boy, and the Brie will build itself on a foundation of re-bringing, of bringing back a human being to what he was meant to be in the Yitzir Kapecha Shal HaKadosh Baruch. Is yet Rosh Hashanah, is when Ayid steht for the Rebbeinu Shloim and Klal Yisrael steht for the Rebbeinu Shloim. Und es ist schwer mit den Schläuschen aus Zvorim Neftachim. Der Sifri Chaim, der Sifri Meisim Psuchim. Ihr da ein anderes Sort Schuss. Das Schuss von dem, was Klal Yisrael ist, Mamschich. Mamschich, die Avoide von Adam Arishoy. Von der Wegstellung hat er gescheut und scheuwisch, that the Brie should come back to that Adam, to the original Adam. And maybe that's what we keep on saying in the Piyutim, Roshon, Yom Kippur, Adoy, in Maisim Ein Banu. If we don't have the Richtige Maisim, Mechmon Ol Islam. Aber Shimcha Agadoy El Yamad Lanu. Du hast doch gemacht, Abriye. Kol anikra bishmi lichvoidi berosiv. Der Lechweide der Rassif kommt nicht da raus von Vayish Achadam Vayish Balish. Der Lechweide der Rassif darf doch herauskommen von jenem Adam. Es kommt schon auf der Schoen, der Klau Yisrael bringt zu den Beinen Shalom. Es kommt nicht sein, die, was bei jenem Adam. So when Chachman al-Islam, we look around us. And we see that we shemayim, it patched us. And it clapped us. And we mount. Vayish bachot, vayish achot, and vayish balish. And we're a little bit more than 2 weeks from the Yom HaDin. It's time to remind ourselves, why is the Yom HaDin Aleph Tishrei? The Yom HaDin Aleph Tishrei is to be mamshich. What Adam HaRishon began in the very first Yom HaDin, the Yotz of Bedimun, the Bedimus of Adam HaRishon, sich geben ahoib, hecheveren, greseveren, to live in a world of loichal kol ha'olam kulei b'chvaydecha, to live in a world of inosei al kol ha'aretz b'korecha, to live in a life and a world where we care that it should be the Eidah Kol Polk after the Altoi. We should care that a majority, an overwhelming majority of Klal Yisrael don't know from an Eivishter. Ein makirim loyas Yisrael veloyas avim shebashamayim. Overwhelming majority. The universities and the colleges are full of Yiddish kinder that don't know what it means a Yid. Wer redt schon wegen Shabbos Kodesh? Wer redt schon wegen teuren Mitzvahs? It should bother us. Chaviv in Yisrael, shein bonim lamokoyim. Mishrayin ha-gantz ha-seres in ha-tshuva, avinu malkeinu. Geht es in Zahn. We have this is-yachsus of avinu. While we look around, we just heard from the Rav about some program tomorrow night in some place in Pennsylvania where people are going to spend the whole night in a water park. And we hear him, we look at him as he's a key saying, Kitzoini is the Ketvius. Rabbi, what he's saying is, look how far we've traveled, Rahman al-Islam, down the road, on the wrong direction. Where's Godless Adam and having a water park in Yud Beis Elul? How does that stim with Godless Adam? How does that stim with an Adam that the Rebbeinu Shel Olam created for our tafkid? He gave us a neshama gevoya for its chukuka from the kisei hakavod. He gave us a neshama gevoya that's chelik alakam imal. And we meligen in kleinlichkeit. We're meligen in narishkeit. Toiv ayin. This is vayaz. It's almost madregis from chasidim kadmoinim. To be a toivayin u yevoyrech. To faginin ayid. Nish mekane zayin ayid. Was is zayne zayne, was is meine is meine. All these things that we're already taking for granted. All behaviors that in goyishe behaviors, in goyishe musagim, and goyishe values, we've almost come used to it. Ah, was on the tongue, das a mensch. Nay, nish das is a mensch. That's a forgery of a mensch. That's a ziyuf of a mensch. A mensch, you want to know who's a mensch? We're going to see on a video who's a mensch. The video teaches us who's a mensch. Any other tzura that's not that, b'machzeh b'shlisha revia to the people on the video, dosin nishta mensch. Atem kuyim adam, tavas is atem kuyim adam. Stam, yichis. Tal adam ki
Yamos Ba'ayah, Leina Torah Nikas Alevimisha Meimis Atzma Yolah. That's where it says Odom.
I did not plan on speaking in this direction, Bechlau. I just, since the morning, I'm this, I, what they call in English, disoriented. Ich kann es nicht mehr akel sein. What the Rebbeinu Shalom is doing with us, I don't want to say it, but the Pasuk in Kapitel Beis in Tillim, Yoshev Bashamayim Yisrog Hashem Yilag Lomoy, to whom? It's almost the argosha with the corona. It should remain to get ended with corona. Corona, Rachmana Litzlan, is back. That's not a tzchoik. That's not Yoshev Hashemayim Yisrok. It's not a Yilag Lomoy. This is going to help. That's going to help. Ein Zach is going to help. Kum kroy al Elokecha. Kum kroy al Elokecha. So I'm asking mechila. I'm not a noichiach bashar. But the boy say, Ish l'veyeyu yazoru l'achiv yoy mechazak. We don't remember in the post-war America Azelchet Kufis Umschmeist Klal Yisrael Beretzifus Nish de Goy Schmeist Nish de Orut Schmeist Von Himmel Schmeist Min Rachmon Al-Islam. Let's first recognize it Ad the Petsch Zene von Himmel. And every patch is with a tviya. Kum kral alekecha. Don't say tivu shaloylam. Don't say b'chamaz b'keri. Alachta mimikeri. And as it's given by Yun Zaruk, it will be zoiche to an umalte mesorlos levavchem. Mepisoifrim v'sfarim will hear divrei Teichacha and internalize it. The koveinu malkeinu lavoidisecha. Farzireinu v'tshuva shleima lefanecha. And together with Gans Knesset Yisrael, we should be zoiche to exceed the chasim etoim.
We'd like to thank Rosh Hashiva Shlita for the murder of Chizik Vesoyres Dvorim Ayoitim and Alev and Chosim Alev, and Shekoyach Rosh Hashiva for taking so much achrayis of Klal Yisrael to mechaz the Klal Yisrael all over. And boys, in this opportunity, we'd like to thank all the Rabbonim that participated, and a special thanks I want to give to my Choshev Rebbe, the